I don't want to jinx it.
I think we're winning. Oh, 1 point.
Liquid wear!
Yes, now everybody, my name's Ethan.
I'm Toby.
And we're from the Sidemen. Now, I've heard the Beta Squad took on some challenges yesterday, but they didn't do too well.
Not
so,
great.
It's our turn to take it on ourselves and see if we can better them. Round one, guess the celebrity.
Who is it?
Let's have a look.
The watch is huge.
The watch is gigantic. Oh, I feel like I should know who
I
that is.
I feel like I should know
I
who that
like
is.
I feel like I should know who this is. That's it.
It's Neymar! Oh my God, it's Neymar!
That is Team Falcons.
This is hard.
I don't know.
This is hard. I don't know who that is.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I still don't know who that is.
I still don't know who that man is. It's a huge ring on his pinky finger.
Their head shape is given DMX, but it's not DMX.
I don't think it's DMX.
It's not DMX.
Birdman? I don't know. Chuck a name out there.
No.
Birdman.
It's Kid Cudi.
Oh, goodness me. Yeah, we're finished. We're so finished.
It's Kid Cudi.
We're so finished. All right, we got to get one.
Stephen Aoki! Yes! Yes!
This is an esports player.
Okay.
I'm not going to be able to give you his name, but... Yeah, not close. That is Team Footwiz.
Who is this? Do we know who this is?
It's Mark 11.
Ah! I do know the name. Damn it! No! That is Sharky.
That's Sharky. That has to be Sharky.
That's Sharky. All right, two out of a lot.
A lot.
How do you feel about that?
We should have got Neymar.
We should have got Neymar. I am upset we didn't leave with three, but I'll take two.
I'll take two. Right on. This challenge is what's in the box.
Yes.
You put your hand in the box and have to figure out what is in there.
Oh, it is scary though, isn't it? That is a... I'm locking in tiny little...
Tiny cup.
Tiny espresso cup.
Cheers.
Right. There's nothing in this box that's gonna kill me.
This is what I've already told myself.
Okay.
Which is so, why I'm fine putting my hand.
I'm not scared of you, box.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dominate you. Boom.
This is a date. This is a date. Multiple dates.
This is multiple dates. And in fact,
this could potentially be a relationship.
I'm gonna eat one.
It's a box of something.
This is.
Is this cereal?
I was also in the players' lounge the other day and they had Kit Kat cereal. Let's say cereal.
Cereal.
But.
For a bonus point, potentially.
Could be, it was Kit Kat cereal. Yes! I think it's Play-Doh. This is Play-Doh.
This is not Play-Doh.
No, this is Play-Doh.
This is not Play-Doh.
This is Play-Doh.
This is not
Play-Doh. I'm molding right now. Yes!
You are good.
Woo! This is a...
Pistachio, it is pistachio.
This is a pistachio.
It's pistachio.
I've got the pistachio.
Oh, look, can I eat?
And
can
I'm
I
going
the pistachio?
To eat. And I'm going to eat the pistachio. Boom.
This, I feel like this is the stuff that you put on your head.
Yeah, it could be.
You put on your head to carry like...
Could be.
I don't know what they're called though. We're gonna go with the name Head Hoops.
Sure. Boom. These are cotton. These are cotton buds.
Cotton.
It's not a cotton.
What?
It's a cotton ball.
No, come on. That's a technicality. No, come on. That's a technicality. That's not, no.
No, I would call that.
No.
That's a cotton bud.
Yeah, that's what I would call it.
We're gonna lose because of that.
I want to abstain from this box.
Boom.
Okay, never mind. But the face is so skinny.
I'm not. Yeah, but yeah, a skinny face would be a camel.
Yeah. So let's go camel.
Because I'm not feeling tusk.
It's a little camel.
It's a camel.
It's a little camel.
It's a camel. Yes. Yes! Let's go.
Yes.
Yes. All right. After what's in the box, I'm feeling quietly confident. This round, we're gonna be shown team logos that have been competing in Esports World Cup. Let's see. That is Atlanta phase. Boom.
Bro did not even hesitate.
Boom, 1 point. That is Footwiz. Boom.
Something
raccoons. The demonic raccoons.
Rabid raccoons.
The rabid raccoons. The gaming raccoons. The great gaming raccoons.
Racing raccoons.
Racing raccoons.
Rocket League raccoons.
That is.
Rhode Island raccoons.
Boom.
He was crazy raccoon.
Crazy raccoon.
Crazy.
We was demonic raccoons.
You were actually close to that.
It's
yeah. All right, cool. It's
next one.
Bad.
Boom. That is...
Graffiti Giants.
Yes, boom.
So the team is called Twisted Minds.
Twisted Mind. Trident Esports.
Trident Esports.
Answer?
Yeah.
Wrong. This is the Vancouver Surge.
Yeah. Boom. Oh, I don't know that. I started so well, but now I've crumbled.
Shadow Horses.
Boom. Final answer.
Is this Team Liquid?
Ah, boom.
Liquid where? What's liquid about this?
Omega Esports.
Omega. Omega. OK. Rocket League, Omega Racing.
Take one of those answers. I know one of them's close.
No, so the team name is Smart Omega Empress.
We said Omega, that's a third of a
it's
point.
It's a mobile team, I was never getting.
Last one.
Please, we need another one.
G2 Gaming.
I like that, that is a team.
G2 Gaming.
No?
It's Gaming Gladiators.
Oh yeah, not a chance. I think we did it.
I think we did it.
So Beta Squad, guess what? You just got done by two of the Sidemen. Hold that.
Come outside.